Well, if everything would stop blowing up, that'd be nice. Okay, or not, whatever. One out of 11. Sweet. To get rid of. Get rid of those. And we're good. Well, at least the place stopped going boom. Curses. Wait. Well, hello there, dead guy. Presto, that. Let me see where this leads. Launch deck. Whoo! Damn it! That scared the shit out of me. In here. Exit. Scared beeping. Oh, that's the way forward. Well, let's go back upstairs then. Hold up. How do I change ammos? I can do it the manual way. Coin shot, magnum. Okay, now what's the button to switch my ammo? Because in the... Change vehicle, boy. Ammo swap L. Access it. I'm sure I got crap to sell. Increases speed of rockets, increases rate of fire, increases zoom level. What was the other thing it said? Access universal repair interface. Actually, that's an idea. I need to repair my damn weapons. Okay, that just circled back around. Alright, now to move on. Hi! Ah, you cheapskate. Sunstone Tower. Alright, and the last two are pretty much in this building. Up high! Actually, out of curiosity, what the hell is the condition of my armor? Well, it's still at 17. Wow! Really? Really? Come here, you little schnit! Well, that did a good chunk of damage. No, not that one. That one. God, I hate these things. Okay, give me 1 second, folks. Okay. So, here we go. Oh, damn headset tugging on my hairs. What hair that I have left. Not that I'm balding, I just... I'm in the military, so they always have me shave my head, more or less. It's a good way to save money, considering you have to get a haircut every now and again. Usually about every 2 weeks for me. I mean, it's a small ruined book, but eh, whatever. Door to the Divide. Telephone tower on the ground when descending from the roof.
Hopeville, High Road, Ashton, tiny cracks in the earth, nothing compared to the road carved ahead. Before you, this is the edge of the divide. Ahead lies your work, the history you burned in the earth, what you brought to the people here.
What happened here?
You delivered a package. Had markings that matched those in the divide. Not all, but enough. Military markings from some place the bear had savaged in the west. Maybe seeing those markings on it reminded you of home, made you carry it.
Package, I don't recall it. Been west, it's possible, but...
It was from the west, from deep in NCR. Whether made by them or not, it came here through your hands. It was a device, a detonator, one I'd never seen before, or heard before. You carried that thing to the divide. I know because I followed you as you walked the road, watched you do it.
Creeper.
You brought it here, to the community you built. And you are responsible for what happened after, when the device opened, started to speak. When it did, the divide answered back. Those missiles you've seen, buried in their silos. They exploded beneath the ground, cracked the landscape. Sand, ash, the dead. The divide skies became a graveyard.
Why would I have brought it here?
I've walked the east. You've walked the west more than I have. Circle Junction, Reno, Vault City. Word of you at Fort Aradesh. Fort Abandoned. Even further west than that, Brahmin drives on the Big Circle. Whatever you saw out there, wasn't enough to make you stay. Maybe the markings on the package reminded you of the road home.
I'm not responsible for this. There's no way Oh yeah, ignorance isn't an excuse. You saw this happen there. How did you survive?
Should have died there. But now that I know you live, the machines here saved me. I was the only survivor, or thought I was. Your package, the message inside, awoke medical machines, close to the one that shadows you, began to build themselves, then others. They only take what parts they find in the divide, never roam beyond it. Can't even leave the silos without a human to shadow, like hounds. Maybe they saw the flag on my jacket, thought I was of America. If so, history
is revenge for nearly killing you then?
Not the name I'd give it. Not the name the dead would give it. Soldiers of the Bear died here. Legion died too. My brothers, still dying. Both of them, all around us. None of the people that lived here survived. Yet all of the West and the East, they hold on as the divide tears at them. Revenge isn't the message I have for you. More than that, courier. Machinery, simple on the outside, computer parts, inside, more complicated. Was the only time I'd heard a machine speak in the divide. The only machine with a voice.
I don't understand how a package could have done this.
You will. I'll show the Mojave, Bear and Bull, the way of it. How couriers can break nations. What happened here can happen again. You already proved it. What you did in Ashton, the silo there.
I had no idea the silo was active until the missile was in the air toward Earth. I didn't intend to set off that missile over the divide.
Didn't stop you, though. Like carrying the chip to Vegas. Old world death in your hand. Pieces of the old world like that just need someone careless enough to take them where they need to go. To do their killing.
You wanted me to come to the divide? I'm here. Now what?
Your road's not done. Haven't walked it full yet. Not nearly enough. The way ahead and below leads to the heart of the divide. And there, you and I, we'll have an ending to things.
This canyon is miles long, maybe longer. Where can I find you?
At the end of the divide, through the trenches and wreckage. That's where you'll find me. My new home, here. Amongst dead men. You and that machine. Keep your eyes on the tower that cuts the horizon. You'll find your way. Made it this far. Not much farther to go.
Whoa, flares! Holy shit, that's a lot of you. Really, I crippled a couple of them. Damn it! Okay, midway between Sunstone Tower and the roof and the ground. Oh, we gotta detonate a warhead to continue on, apparently. Whoa! You can go home, courier.
this robot I found.
Careful, Tommy. I've never seen a robot like that before. It might be dangerous.
He's not dangerous. Look, he's hurt. Can we take him home, Dad? Maybe Mom can fix him.
I don't know, son. What if someone comes looking for it?
Please. He looks so lonely. Maybe if Mom fixes him, he can help her out around the garage.
All right, boy. But if he breaks anything, it's coming out of your allowance.
Yay! He'll be just like Ralphie. Only this one's not a toy.
Oh my God, that kid sounds annoying. Gave that up to continue Whitley's mission. Oh, well, good on ya. Oh, where did this happen? Illinois. That's where you got that plate. The other you, I mean. Alright. What's the Chicago? Alright, come on. Let's go. God, I would, I mean, if I ever met that kid, I mean, I know I don't condone violence against children, but I would just want to punch the shit out of him.
Oh boy! Hee hee! Woo hoo!
Anyways. What blingin' new. Alright. West of the Sunstone Tower. Oh, west of it, okay. Alright, midway between Sunstone Tower and the ground. When descending from the roof, the rusted metallic structure will lead to a small room with stairs that lead down. Do not proceed down the stairs. Oh, shit, we gotta go back.
Great Scott, we have to go back!
Damn it, let me. Yeah, back up. Alright, small room with stairs. Now what? The rusted structure comes out of the room, forming a bridge to the room marked by the old world flag. So this way. That just leads back to the. Oh, wait, hold on. That just leads back to the roof. Alright, so I descend that. Ah, here. Ah, there it is. Ah, I have it. Alright, I'll stop saying ah. Stop saying Musk. Kasul Revolver. Alright, one left, folks. And then we have them all. They're like Pokemon. You have to catch them all. Not some of them, not half of them, all of them. Okay, let's see. West of Sunstone after detonating the warhead to continue on. There's quite a bit of red down there. Hi, you. Damn it, missed. Alright, girl with this torso. How am I missing all these shots? Didn't miss that one. Got you that time, Jack. Killed you that time. Blip. That just made me think of that creepy robot lady from Old World Blues. The hell? Oh. I was like, what the hell is that charging at me? Kill it with fire! Hi! How are you? Don't care. Uh, Okay. West of the Sunstone Tower Roof is detonating the warhead. That was a miss and a half. Whoa, hi. Yoink! Oh, for a second I thought I just died. Doot 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 doot. And down he goes. Press west after detonating the warhead to continue on, turn right towards the entrance of the building that leads to the Cave of Abaddon. Woo, woo. There's the Cave of Abaddon. My bad. Haha. Good night, you. Five. So this way. That was a .308 round. Probably hand-loaded gun, or hand-loaded. That would have destroyed most robots your size. What was that? Oh, you were shot. Raiders, huh? Amateurs. I'd have tracked you down and salvaged you for scrap. You got away from them. What are you scared of? Cave of the Abaddon. Whoa. Alright, so we don't need to go there yet. I think I will explore there though, why not? Whoa, it suddenly got bright. Okay, after denying the way to continue on, turn right towards the entrance into the building that leads into the cave. Down on your left, you see a building lying on its side next to a Saturday night neon sign. That one? Underneath a mattress. Then it got dark all of a sudden. Alright, it's on the top floor of some building that's laying on its side. You should see... Turn towards the engine, you should see a building lying on its side next to a Saturnite neon sign. Oh, there's a building laying on its side. It's underneath the mattress. Aha! There it is! Sweet, we have all of them. Make a hard save. Alright, so what the hell is the tunneler supposed to be? Get to the Cave of Abaddon and continue to the temple.
Big, empty. There's something hidden there. A crater. Past wind and sand. So deep in the desert, there's no turning back. Finding the crater was an accident. Was following the weather patterns. The divide sky torn like that. Man's violence. Not nature's. That violence in the sky had a source. Tracked it, like following a river current. Left the colors to mark my way, like always. Case someone finds them, learns the pattern. The courier might. But I thought sand and wind would never end. Came to the crater. And there. There was an old world facility. A weather station. At the edge, still raking the sky with electricity and generators. And beyond it, saw the rest of the old world hell there, all carved up like garden plots. Had to see what was there. Couldn't leave it be. Things sleep in the big empty. The Brotherhood woke them up. Can't move quiet anymore.